Good morning. I'm Sukanya of EC from Sport Engineering College. Our project is DTMF, Dual Tone Multi-Frequency. In this, we are controlling our robot by using our mobile phone using DTMF app. Here, we are using decoder. In that decoder, will decode the binary value of 2 and convert it to binary, and then it changes to, it gives to microcontroller, and the microcontroller will act as an input and then give to motor driver, so that if we give 2, then it will move forward 8, then backward 4 left and 6 right. Like that our robot works. And about our robotic lab experience, it is a very good experience, and we got to know that what we can do and how we can do design a robot. Thank you our college, and thank you the robotic lab team. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.